song was pretty much dedicated to beautiful women in general. You know, just being in an environment and seeing the most beautiful thing in a place, and she just has the whole place glowing. I think it was just ironic that Victoria's Secret has this whole angel campaign thing going, and it was the perfect fit, because that was the actual thought that I had in mind, you know? It just, the timing couldn't have been no better for it. There's no way to describe a beautiful woman than a Victoria's Secret model. Normally during rehearsals, my main focus is the sound. You know, I always try to figure out how to make sure the levels of the mics are a certain way, the distance of how far to keep my mic from my mouth, and how to make it sound as real and as perfect as the record is. Everything else I just leave for the actual performance. You know, a lot of things just happen naturally that you can't rehearse. How many times you rehearse it, that first expression when that girl comes out, I won't be able to rehearse that. You know what I mean? So I keep a lot of those natural feelings and emotions for the actual show. I just try to focus on the main camera angles and sound, the timing of when to come out, when to go back out, and so on, you know, things like that. Live is so much more spontaneous. Recording is a process. You constantly repeat until you, like, you know, you get what you like. Whereas the shot, on the performance, you only got one shot. It's not like you can start over and say, okay, hold up, I messed up. Let me try it again. You know, performance is a one shot, you know, one hit or quit, and you gotta just nail it.
Ladies and gentlemen, international recording star, Akon.
I think music is a journey that you take your fans along with. The main thing is more so just enjoying myself while I'm on that stage. They probably won't be able to focus too much on me with all these beautiful women walking past and forth. I mean, I just wanted to bring the fun to it. I mean, for me, it's an ultimate experience. I love it. I love the idea of just the aura, the vibe of it, just... it's the thought of it. I can't stop smiling just thinking about it, you know what I mean?